I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Thank you. Anyway, well, pity we can't fly off. Anyway,
you Thank you. You beat him still inside!
What, no ride?
You rubbish diver! He's a diver! He's a diver!
Oh wait, I didn't go and take those in the park yet.
Yeah.
Ah, my keyboard is stuck this way. Oh, there we go. So let's go to Chinatown.
Oh no.
Christians are trying to hurt the government. That's annoying. This is sometimes tricky. Sometimes it just drops down into the water when you go down here. Seems to have worked okay this time.
You'll be fine.
other people.
Thank you. steps, look.
Thank you.
No, it's not this house.
Thank you.
Basically, I could have taken these. Sometimes the wooden roof tosses you down into the water. And just so we have some more flamethrowers, I'm trying to take this one. Okay. occurs to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, who would have thunk it? There we go.
What's the soup?
drive off!
Get out the damn car!
I've got every car you got left!
Yeah.
Alright, boy, let's go and have a change of clothes.
Thank you.
Oh, here we go. Before the first mission is done, everything except the flamethrower, which we have in our pocket.
Place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name is Beach. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over. Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Paul's got some business upstairs. Or maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.